My name is Yves Legelard, and I'm the Chief Digital Officer as well as the Group CIO of ENGIE. The energy sector is at a defining moment, and digital is at the core of the transformation of the whole sector, the whole industry. Together with C3 IoT, ENGIE is embracing this challenge and is determined to be one of the leaders of this transformation. I have found a partner that's ready to listen, to be flexible, to adapt to what is a very large organization. The very reason why we've selected C3 IoT as a result of a thorough review process is because C3 IoT is clearly the most advanced company in this field on planet Earth. It has proven technology. It has delivered projects for multiple customers around the world, and specifically projects with huge volumes of data. I wanted to pick a partner that knows it, that has done it, and C3 IoT was the most convincing of all. Jointly with C3 IoT, we're going to build a center of excellence on both sides of the Atlantic Ocean, in Europe and in the United States, to help us realize and deliver our multiple projects that we will execute for our 24 business units worldwide. Let me pick two examples. Predictive maintenance. By using the C3 IoT algorithm and technologies, we will enhance and improve the availability of all our production assets worldwide. And given the amount of money that a particular asset represents, 1% of availability represents a huge amount of money. That's one example. Second example, by knowing our customers better, by understanding precisely their behaviors, we will be able to develop and offer a whole range of new services to our 21 million customers worldwide that hopefully will retain them and attract more. Together with C3 IoT, we're determined to be one of the rare leaders that will invent the new world. We're very much looking forward to this partnership in the coming years.